Lough Erne is one of the most beautiful lakes in Ireland, with over 165 islands scattered across 80 kilometres of water. 1,000 years ago, Viking invaders sailed their longboats here, searching for early Christian settlements. We've come here today to fish for perch. Now, perch is a fish that's not eaten much in Ireland, so I'm really looking forward to seeing what Kamal conjures up for dinner.
Kamal, let's get up, mate. Oh, give me a minute. Give me a minute. Oh, this looks brilliant. Look at those boats there.
They're big boats, aren't they?
Ah, one of those is ours.
Wow.
Let's get the key.
Alan, come on, how are we going? You're on the wrong boat. This one's ours. I thought it was our boat.
Haseeno ne bulaya, gale se bhi lagaya, bahut samjhaya, yehi rasam kya. Haseeno ne bulaya, gale se bhi lagaya, bahut samjhaya, yehi rasam kya. Zamane bhar karna gara, na jaane kis pe aayega. Hai apna dil to awara, na jaane kis pe aayega.
Sunshine, we need the sunshine. It's quite cold, quite breezy and cold. But do you reckon we are going to get the fish tonight, today?
Oh yeah.
We are? We'll have to wait till about 10 o'clock at night.
Oh, we'll get fish, we'll get fish.
Yeah?
No problem. This lake is full of perch.
Perch?
And do you know what perch are?
It's a small fish, a small bony fish.
It's a little brown fish with black bars on it.
Really?
And it's got spines. When you lift them out of the water, they'll jag you. You've got to be very careful. Oh, when he's attacked,
really?
There's three little spines in the back and they go up. So that if a big fish tries to eat him,
really?
They stick in him, yeah. It's his defense.
So what we are going to do with that fish today, maybe we'll... Yeah, we'll do something. It'll just come.
If we can catch him.
Hey, up and on the
get a fish, right? What about those duckies?
They're not ducks, they're swans.
Oh, are they? Well,
well, they look the same to me.
Apart from the fact that they're white.
Well, I seen a wee duck there. You missed that. Yeah. It's just beside those swans.
You cook duck in your restaurant, don't you?
No. Very hard to make curry duck. Well, I tried to make duck curry one time. It didn't turn out right.
I love Peking duck. As much as me, but boy, I tell you that, July, that is absolutely freezing.
As long as we get a bit of fish, we are okay.
You hungry?
I am starving.
We gotta catch our dinner.
You're right. There's no breakfast.
There's no other food in the boat. I will be eating yogurt and white bread if we don't catch.
That'll have to do.
You don't have perch in India, do you?
I don't think so, but we have similar fish in India.
Do you?
Yeah, which is all bony, and you can make nice fish tikkas out of it. Tikkas like we barbecued or char grilled fish with spices on it. Squeeze a bit of lemon juice on it, and it turns out lovely.
Right. Well, I'm going to teach you a new kind of fishing today.
Yeah.
We're going to be float fishing. You know what a float is?
Float.
Yeah.
You float.
No. It's a wee red thing.
Right.
You can use anything. You can use a stick out of the hedge, and you basically, it floats in the water,
right,
and a worm or a bait hangs underneath.
Right.
And when a fish comes along and bites it, the float goes down.
Oh, I see.
And when you see the float doing that, then you lift
just lift it and pull it out.
It. Yeah. And this one here.
I thought that was an island.
Yeah, this is an island. That's the mainland. You see, look, we're right here, Kamal. We're coming up here. That's the mainland
all
there.
All Canny Rock.
Yeah, that's Castlehume Golf Course right there.
Oh, really?
All the nicely manicured lawns.
Oh, and lovely.
In the Second World War, there were Sunderlands and Catalinas. The Bismarck was the Germans' flagship.
Right.
And it was an aeroplane that took off on this lake. It's Catalina. You know those seaplanes that land on skids?
Yes.
Well, there were a whole lot of them that patrolled out of here for the RAF and the Americans. And they spotted the Bismarck.
Oh, really?
Uh-huh, on a patrol, and they told the other ships, it was HMS Hood, I think it was.
I wouldn't know.
And they actually sank her a couple of days afterwards.
Really?
Yeah. So it was
That's why you have a lot of German tourists here. They're still looking for that.
Yeah. We're going to go in here. Mm-hmm. We'll drop anchor, get a bit of shelter. It's quite cold today.
Can we just park here? Like,
yeah, well, you're going to have to go down there. Will you go down and see if you can throw the anchor out? Don't put the chain over the top.
What do you mean over the top?
Yeah, it has to go under the bar.
Oh, under the bar. Oh, there. Okay.
Now.
Yeah.
Hey, that's good, man.
This is getting very boring. Maybe you can sing a song, or I can sing a song for the fish.
You've only just started, Kamal. You wait and see. When you're sitting there for 2 hours, then it'll get boring.
How can you expect a fish to come near the boat, I wonder? I thought it'd be scared people.
I just don't think we're in the best place here.
Yeah, well, we can move. We can go to some other place.
It's scenic, but it's not the best place. Perch actually like man-made structures. If you've got a harbour or a jetty, something like that.
There is a jetty over there.
Yeah, that's the yacht club over there. We could take a run across there and have a wee look.
Yeah.
I think we've got a better chance of a half-decent perch, Kamal. And I'm getting hungry. I don't know about you.
I'm starving. I need food.
Well, how about if we take a wee run over there and see if we can catch some nice perch?
Okay.
Then I think we're wasting our time here. It's nice here, but it could be anywhere. It's a big lake.
Freezing out here, will you come and try?
Look what I found in the boat.
What did you find?
What does that do? It's a fish finder. Now what it does.
What does that do?
It's a battery there, it's a fish finder, and this thing is designed to be put on the end of a boat.
Right.
And that sends a radar signal down into the water.
Okay.
Any fish that are in the water underneath that will actually show up on the screen.
Oh, I see.
So I'm going to go down this jetty here and I'll just walk along, and whenever I see lots of fish, I'll give you a shout.
Okay.
You put your worm in, you know you're in fish. And
okay.
You'll catch one.
Worm on the rod, like?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
I mean, half the battle is not just putting the worm in the water, you've got to put it in the water where there are fish.
Where there are fish.
Otherwise you won't catch anything.
Okay.
Right, we're motoring.
Lovely.
Oh, look, there's a big one at 8 feet. And another big one at 5 feet. Oh, look at that's a huge one there at 8 feet down there.
Wow.
See him there?
Yes.
If you put your float in there, you should have a fish in a few seconds. Oh, yes, yes. Hold on,
no.
Hold on. Wait.
There.
Oh, look, there's a bite. It's down. Lift. Gently,
yes.
Gently.
Go. Yes.
Yes. Very good.
I got it.
That
was
took
quick.
A few seconds.
That was quick.
That was really quick. If you lift them out now, I should be able
yes.
to...
Yes.
Gently, that's it. Your dinner.
Oh, lovely.
Isn't
it? I was
super?
Starving.
Look, aren't they such a beautiful fish? Those are the spines that I was telling you
yes.
about.
Yes.
Those will give you an awful
for
jag.
For protection.
And you see, he's put them up now because he's
yes.
under threat. I mean, look at these beautiful red fins.
Lovely.
And those are the barge.
Yes.
In the continent, they call them bars.
Bars.
Instead
no,
of perch.
That is going to taste very nice.
Yeah, yeah, they're lovely to
I
eat,
I think
Kamal.
It will. But that there is, it's quite, oh wow, very, very scaly, it's rough.
Yeah,
rough.
He's got rough, really rough scales.
Rough scales.
And lovely red fins. Isn't he beautiful?
Yeah.
Well, do you think he's big enough?
Well, I think we need another couple to have a nice fish dinner.
He's a wee bit, he's a bit in the small. So what are you going to cook anyway?
We'll make something. Like what?
Eating perch.
Oh, I got one.
Pull.
Gently. I got one.
Very good, Kamal.
I got one. Na, 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 na. Is that edible?
Yeah, he's a bit small. Let's have a look.
Ach, no. We could still eat it.
When you hold them like that, you got to be very careful of the spines.
Yes.
Oh, I'm going to put them back.
Okay.
There he goes. You see how fast he goes.
I know.
Hua chuka bhi razi, ko mila nahi kazi, jahan pe lagi bazi, wahi pe hara. Hua chuka bhi razi,
to hold it.
Oh!
Hello, don't jump, it's okay.
Zamane bhar kana kara, na jaane kis pe aayega, e apna dil.
Do-a-ba-ra, na-jane-kis-pe-a-ega.
la 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 la
la la la la
la la la la la la la You can fit them up there one at a time.
All right.
One. Two.
Lovely. Well, this is handy. I didn't know that, no.
Now, they did that long before you had plastic shopping bags, Kamal.
It's quite a handy way of packing them.
Well, if you're ever out on a river and you're fly fishing for trout,
yeah,
and you don't have a bag with you, that's what you always do.
You
cut a stitch, a wee stick out of the hedge.
Yes.
You can carry them along. You can carry quite a lot like that too. And they're all just on the one hand.
Lovely. That's very
Isn't
handy.
Isn't that nice? Isn't that super?
Very nice.
What are you doing, Kamal?
Well, I'm just going to put a barbecue on, unless you want a fire.
I have these all filleted now, Kamal, virtually.
I know, and I'm starving. I am really, really starving.
So am I. What are you going to cook?
I'm going to make it into a nice fish tikka, like chicken tikka. I'm going to make a fish tikka out of it because we don't have time to make sauce and all. It'll take too long making it. What? So what we're going to do is just going to marinate that and make into a tikka. And then I got some pita bread. We have rice as well, but we'll just make, get a bit of pita bread and...
No perch pakoras then?
Well, it will be like a pakora.
What exactly is a pakora?
Pakora is whenever, whether it be fish, whether it be chicken, whether it be vegetables, which are sealed together like battered. They are battered in a batter. But the batter we use is gram flour, which is different from self-raising flour or any ordinary flour you get. It's like chickpeas, made from chickpeas.
So how come onion bhajis aren't onion pakoras?
Yeah, bhaji means a dish. So it's an onion dish. Practically, it's just a fancy name given here in this part of the world, really.
Yeah.
Because when you go to India, you call it onion pakora, really. It's a bit of a
oh,
fancy
really?
Name. Yeah.
So in India, what we call an onion bhaji, they call
it's
an onion pakora.
It's onion pakora, practically,
right.
Yeah.
So there's no difference. It's batter,
really.
Just the same.
Yeah, it's more onions than anything else, you see.
Right.
In vegetable pakora, you put different vegetables. You put, you name the vegetable. You can put any kind of vegetables. But in, that's lovely. What is that?
Look at that.
I love garlic ginger personally.
So this is going to be a dry dish, but yet you're putting in garlic and ginger on top.
Yes, because what we are going to do is we are going to marinate it.
So you, I mean, you're not going to cook it in a saucepan, you're just using
no,
one of the...
I'm just using it because we have nothing else. But well, we have a frying pan. We have a small frying pan here.
Does that mean you're going to be able to fry it now?
No, no, no. We are still going to do what we were going to do, which is marinate it.
That's better for marinating.
Uh-huh, because you can actually...
spread it out a bit.
Yes. And... lovely. Now, I had some olive oil. I don't use too much oil.
You see the wind blowing the other way now?
Yeah.
When you move the barbecue that side, it blows this way. And when you move it that side, it blows the other way.
Doesn't like you. Mm. That's what it is.
Doesn't like it.
No.
But I do look forward to what it's going to produce for us.
Well, I hope it will be nice. What we are going to do is put some salt. Do you know saffron is dearer than gold?
And the only thing they use it for is making rice go a nice colour.
Yes, but the smell, the flavour, the aroma is so, so powerful. Smell that.
Mmm, that smells strong.
Yeah, and it's not just for colour, it's for flavour. And I would like to put some saffron in my fish. Although it will burn whenever we are going to barbecue it, but still there will be the flavor of saffron in it. I need some chili. I think we should put some chili in it. Make it spicy.
Make it hot, yeah.
Oh, look at that. Put some chili powder. There is good old turmeric, which is going in there. You know mango? Have you ever tried mango?
Oh, yeah. I never heard of mango powder, though.
No.
That'll sweeten it.
Smell that.
That doesn't smell like mango.
But it is dried mango. We're going to put some of mango powder in it.
It doesn't taste anything like mango.
But that's what it is called, mango powder. But there is certain spices in it.
Oh, I can taste it now.
Can you?
Yeah. It's a
now
spice.
This is a paste I made. And you can keep this paste. It is a mixture of garlic, ginger, turmeric, everything in it. All the different spices what I'm using on this fish are in this paste, including oil, because I cooked that.
Oh, so it's cooked spices?
Oh, yes.
Oh,
right. Why do you think this is
going to... That's why you get the smell.
Exactly.
Right.
And that is the flavor you're going to get. This fish is ready to rock and roll. I can use an egg, or I can use some kind of flour, like I have some gram flour there. But let us try and make the way it is, because it looks so beautiful. I must show you how to do this. Make this pieces wee bit smaller, because I think to go on the skewer, and then we have to put that in the pita bread. It will be too big. But this fish looks so nice and very tender.
So we aren't going to eat these off the skewers?
No.
You just cook them and then you pull them all off.
Oh, yes.
Put them in the bread.
We will put that in the bread and then we will eat it. And you see, I'll show you how to use those skewers now. These skewers here, what you do is, it's a very easy way. Normally people will do that there and that there. No, not nice. When you want to skewer it, you make sure you sew it. You see?
It's a bit like that old worm, really, isn't it?
Yes, exactly. I learned that from you. Now you learn this from me. But you have to be very careful. Don't hurt yourself with that skewer, because that is very pointed, very, very sharp end on it. See?
Fantastic. I'm going to look forward to this.
And that's the way you go on. And whenever you have it all on, what we need to do is to just stick it on the barbecue and away we go.
What about putting onions or some other vegetable in between?
Well, why not? Let me see. Put a bit of fish, an onion along with it, and then put another piece of fish, another chunk of onion.
So this is perch and onion curry?
It's not a curry. It's going to be a tikka. It is called a tikka, a fish tikka.
So what's the difference in a tikka and a curry then?
Tikka will be dry, which is marinated pieces. It is dry. Curry makes into curry...
Sauce,
exactly. So we are going to have this. Look at that. Doesn't that look cool? Only if we had a bit of pepper or something.
Yeah, just a wee bit of colour. Nice. I was just thinking that.
Yes. But why don't you try one? and make one for yourself. If you want to learn this, you will have to do this.
Hua jo kabhi razi, ko mila nahi kazi, jahan pe lagi bazi, wahi pe hara. Hua jo kabhi razi, ko mila nahi kazi, jahan pe lagi bazi, wahi pe hara. Zamane bar kana kara, na jaane kis pe aayega, e apna dil to awara. Na jaane kis pe aayega.
Well, if you weren't naming it after yourself, what would you call it?
Perch. I would call it...
Did you say perch?
Perch. Perch, New Delhi. Because I come from New Delhi.
Perch, New Delhi.
Well, what do you think?
It's perch. I have never, ever tasted perch so good. That is smashing.
Is it nice?
No, it's very good.
Really?
I'll tell you one thing, being hungry helps a lot.
Oh, is that, would you trying to say that it's not nice?
No, it's very nice.
Very easy.
So tell me again what it is. It's not a curry, but it's a...
It's like a...
A tikka.
Tikka. It's a fish tikka.
I'd say I'll eat two of those at least. That is absolutely spectacular. Is that not supposed to... Oh, that is delicious.
Is it?
Cheers, pal.
Cheers.
Well done. Cracking
stuff.
Good. That was super. I never thought perch, apart from the bones.
I didn't know if I could make perch that good.
Could taste so good. It's super, really super.
There, it's all ready to go now.
I'm going for number two.
I'll go for number three as well.
Da 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 da